set up a way to make these groups keep programming.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye.
So what you do is you get a play button, and then you're dragging this up the repeat, then you can push
and make it start.
And I'll put in 3. And you can put in as many as you want up to here. And then, hit that.
Make it downhill.
See?
I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again.
America has to have a robot. Now there's different things that the robot has to be able to do. Some of you noticed this gripper arm. It has to have the ability to pick up and move packages. You guys also noticed what looks like two rifles on the front here. These are basically 12-gauge smoothbore shotgun barrels. And what we do is if we have a package that we need to try to open up, say it's a backpack, once again, we don't necessarily want to go down because it'll be dangerous, or it could be dangerous. So what we'll do is we'll load these barrels up with special rounds, and we'll be able to blow apart the backpack. It has 6 cameras, one on the gripper, one on each weapon system. This is a pan tilt zoom, and there's a front and rear camera. They're also infrared, so you can see in the dark, and it has lights all around. Drag about 180 to 200 pounds, depending on the surface. So if an officer or someone else is hurt, we can send the robot in to try to rescue them.
Hey, dude, come on. I have my Xbox back. Next
turn. Guys. Thank you.
right now, I'm just making a robot. It will follow the line.
This is cool.
This motor, it's not facing toward you, it's facing to the side, and it's on both sides.
Thank you.